next question is from Aparna. How many IVF can a person try, ma'am? Aparna, it depends on patient to patient. It depends. See, everybody, we cannot keep trying multiple cycles of IVF. So usually we they can try up to 4 to 5 cycles also, but if the prognosis is good. So somebody who's having poor egg qualities and they've tried already for 2 cycles of IVF stimulation, but still the egg qualities are very poor, then they should move on to the next step of going for a doula. But somebody who's having less egg reserve, but the quality is good, they are getting embryos well, then they can also try, at least they can try depending on their cycles. Like, you know, if the patient is having only 1 or 2 follicles and they're getting only 1 embryo, or they're not getting a good adequate quality embryo, then they can try 3 or 4 cycles of IVF. It's called as a pull-up cycle, where they have less number of eggs, they're retrieving 1 egg in 1 cycle, again 1 more egg in the second cycle. So it depends on patient to patient. So they can try at least 3 to 4 cycles of IVF, but we should know when we should stop. If the prognosis is good, if the success is good, then we can continue. But if the prognosis is not good, if the qualities are not good, embryos is not good, then we have to stop at certain stage and give them the next option what they have to do.
For more information and updates, subscribe to Oasis Fertility. Hit the bell icon for future notifications.